In just a few short days, China went from a rare pandemic success story to a complete and utter disaster. A consistent 70 to 80% of the public has a negative perception of China overall. Death and starvation were inadvertently built into the system's very design. Join me in this series as we explore a country, a culture, a political system, and the stories it contains as I try to do the impossible, describe it without hyperbole.